Everybody, welcome to Desi Liverpool Fan TV, and here we are to talk about our match against West Ham, a pre-match build-up. Well, the best part is Premier League has started, and I'm so happy. It's difficult to predict a match against West Ham because it's gone a lot of changes, including manager. But yeah, they'll play well, and we'll
Yeah,
play.
one thing you can be assured that Pellegrini will play good football,
Yeah.
and that will leave space for us.
Yeah.
As you said, that it's difficult to predict
Yeah,
against
yeah.
teams which have made a lot of changes. Almost entire playing 11 will be changed, so it will be a difficult game.
Exactly. But yeah, we had a very good pre-season, and then
Yeah.
basis of that, I think we'll be very good in this match too.
Yeah, and it's on our home, so that adds to advantage. I wouldn't have liked to play West Ham, to be honest. I would have liked to play some other teams, but as I say, that it's difficult to predict against team who had made such so many changes. But it's good that we are starting on a home turf. I remember a couple of season back, they really stung. West Ham really stung with their new manager Bilic. So I'm really skeptical about how it will turn up. I
It
see
will
on
take
Twitter,
some time.
yeah, in Twitter a lot of fans are very confident about 5-0, 6-0. I don't think it will be like that. 3-1, I think 3-1 or 3-0 or 2-1. It could be a cagey game, I don't know. We looked, as you said, looked good in pre-seasons, but it's going to be totally difficult. I was a big fan of Felipe Anderson when he was a couple of seasons back at Lazio. He didn't have good season last year, but he is a very good player. And even Yarmolenko, he did not do good enough there in Dortmund, but prior to that he was good. So they have quite a decent player. They have signed player left, right and center. I think they are top spender along with us, so
yeah.
they should be a decent team. But against Torino we were fabulous. So I mean, a lot of preseason game I see that our razor sharp attack was extremely sharp, so it should be a good match.
Yeah.
As I said already twice, that it's on home turf, so it should be an advantage for us. So as per our team, I think Alisson will start. That's no brainer. You don't pay record money to keep him on the bench, so he will play. VVD Gomez, I think he is a bit of doubt. So
yeah,
if
so
he
probably
yeah
Nat, maybe.
Yeah Nat Phillips, he was outstanding on preseason. I think he was one of the fine. So if Nat Phillips plays, I'm no worries. He was supreme confident. He played well. He got physical also at times with Man United players. So he was good. Robbo, no doubt. As per his standard, he was not that good. But I think once Premier League kickoff, his fire will be back, and he was not bad. I mean to say, he was not Robbo's good, but still, once that Premier League will start, you will see the way. You cannot praise him enough. He was supreme. He played for 60 minutes. He was played just because so that he should play on the Premier League, so he was put in there, and he was superb. One of the ball for Salah and one ball for Mane was outstanding. He is one of the best in league. I know just because he's from academy I get too much carried away, but he plays like that. In midfield, this is the position which is most talked about, as we have Fabiano now, and also we have Milik.
I think Hendo will play.
Yeah, I think just because Fabiano didn't train full week, he has some illness and then thigh strain, and then Milik has a big cut on his head, so I think Hendo will play.
Yeah.
If Milik didn't had cut, I think Hendo would have given rest because he came very late in the preseason. I think just 1 week back. But I think Hendo will start just because Milik has cut, and Fabiano will be on the bench. Gini, he was superb against Torino. He was really superb, box to box kind of running. And Naby Keita, we have waited one whole year for him to have.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so he will play. And
of course he will.
Yeah, I have a big hope for Keita. Normally, I don't get too much excited about our signing. I was super excited for Mane. So I think Keita is that kind of a signing. He will blow Premier League. I have big faith on him. He will provide the real backbone of our team. So Keita, Alisson, I think these two will be crucial for us going forward. Front three pick themselves. You cannot think anyone else when we talk about front three. And I have marked a heart on Bobby's because I think he will be man of the match tomorrow. Whoever I think will be man of the match from next time onwards, we will be putting a heart on them. And I think for a 38 match preview, you will see 38 times on Bobby. Or at times on Keita or Mane or Salah. But I think at least 35 times you will see that mark on Bobby. You cannot see anyone beyond. He makes us stick. He just makes us look too good. He came back from World Cup and he was just trained once, and Klopp said that only thing he's changed is hairstyle. I heard that in holiday he had golden, now he's black. He just looks too ready. I say always that I'm a big Mane fan. I am. I have to pick one, that it's difficult to pick one among the Reds, but if I'll pick, I have to pick Mane. But no one in Liverpool fan will say that Bobby is not the best in the world. He is. He just wins the ball so easily. It's like he can play anywhere. If he will play keeper, he will give tough to Alisson. I am pretty damn sure that he's that good. So tomorrow, it's exciting. I am bit anxious. I have anxiety a little bit just because West Ham made a lot of change. Once that whistle will be blown, I will be supreme confident. Right now, just nerve kicking, but I think that we should be good. 3-1, I want clean sheet, but I know that first 8 will be difficult to get clean sheet. But just because we have this defender uncertainty, who will play along with VVD. So that
but
may
still
cause.
We are fine.
Yeah, we are fine. Netflix, I have a huge. I have seen him in academies. He was good, but in preseason he was
very good.
Above par. And I will be under no worries if he plays. I'm really. I would have given him chance even over Clavin, to be honest. But whatever Klopp picks, I'm okay with that. So that's my team prediction. Do let us know that. What changes you will make, if or you will totally agree with my team. I know a lot of Reds are not convinced about Hendo, but I'm a Hendo fan. I like Hendo. If he fits, he plays. I know that a lot of would have liked Fabinho or Milly or whoever to play, but if Hendo is fit, I will put him there. His leadership is, his skill is excellent, and ball the Daniel Sturridge goal, Shaqiri ball was excellent, but the ball from Hendo to Shaqiri was awesome. It was like Gerrard like ball, so I like that kind of Hendo ball. So I think Hendo should play, but if you disagree, I respect your opinion, and do let us know in the comment what team or what score prediction you have. Thanks guys, thanks for watching.
Bye-bye.